Today we're going to make a sponge sailboat. You have a sponge, a straw, and a paper sail. You're going to put your straw through your paper sail. It has holes already punched into it. And then straighten up your straw, and then you're going to put the straw through the sponge. It should have a little cut in it where you can do this right in the center. And then you're going to test it out to see if it floats.